Competency means you are capable of understanding the characteristic and consequences of the proceedings against you. Based on what I've read in the trial transcript, you seem quite capable.
And yet I don't understand why I'm there in court. I don't know what I've done wrong.
You don't?
Not really, no.
Have you killed people?
Polluting rivers kills people, good people. Killed for profit. Raising the speed limit kills people to save time. The death penalty. Unjust wars have killed so many people. Whatever I've done because I thought it was just. So do I really understand the proceedings against me? No, I don't.
I'm going to administer a series of diagnostic tests.
If they're designed to see whether I can distinguish between the behavior the system defines as criminal and that which I deem appropriate, I can't.
Let's start with the Rorschach test.
Ah, ink blots. I must warn you, they all look like genitalia to me. There you go.